Eswatini. Eswatini, officially the Kingdom of Eswatini, Swazi, Umbuso, weSwatini, and also known as Swaziland, officially renamed in 2018 as a landlocked country in southern Africa. It is bordered by Mozambique to its northeast and South Africa to its north, west, and south. At no more than 200 kilometers, 120 miles, north to south and 130 kilometers, 81 miles, east to west, Eswatini is one of the smallest countries in Africa. Despite this, its climate and topography are diverse, ranging from a cool and mountainous Highveld to a hot and dry Lowveld. The population is composed primarily of ethnic Swazis. The language is Swazi, siSwati in a native form. The Swazis established their kingdom in the mid-18th century under the leadership of Ngwane III. The country and the Swazi take their names from Swati II, the 19th century king under whose rule Swazi territory was expanded and unified. The present boundaries were drawn up in 1881 in the midst of the scramble for Africa. After the Second Boer War, the kingdom, under the name of Swaziland, was a British protectorate from 1903 until it regained its independence on 6 September 1968. In April 2018, the official name was changed from the Kingdom of Swaziland to Kingdom of Eswatini, mirroring the name commonly used in Swazi. The government is an absolute monarchy, ruled by King Swati III since 1986. Elections are held every 5 years to determine the House of Assembly and the Senate majority. The current constitution was adopted in 2005. Umshlanga, the reed dance held in August, September, and Inkwala, the kingship dance held in December, January, are the nation's most important events. Eswatini is a developing country with a small economy. With a GDP per capita of $4,145.97, it is classified as a country with a lower middle income. As a member of the Southern African Customs Union, SACU, and the Common Market for Eastern and Southern Africa, COMESA, its main local trading partner is South Africa. In order to ensure economic stability, Eswatini's currency, the lilingeni, is pegged to the South African rand. Eswatini's major overseas trading partners are the United States and the European Union. The majority of the country's employment is provided by its agricultural and manufacturing sectors. Eswatini is a member of the Southern African Development Community (SADC), the African Union, the Commonwealth of Nations, and the United Nations. The Swazi population faces major health issues. HIV, AIDS, and to a lesser extent tuberculosis are widespread. It is estimated that 26% of the adult population is HIV positive. As of 2018, Eswatini has the 12th lowest life expectancy in the world, at 58 years. The population of Eswatini is young, with a median age of 20.5 years and people aged 14 years or younger constituting 37.5% of the country's total population. The present population growth rate is 1.2%. History of Eswatini. Artifacts indicating human activity dating back to the early Stone Age, around 200,000 years ago, have been found in Eswatini. Prehistoric rock art paintings dating from as far back as c. 27,000 years ago, to as recent as the 19th century, can be found in various places around the country. The earliest known inhabitants of the region were Khoisan hunter-gatherers. They were largely replaced by the Nuni during the Great Bantu Migrations. These peoples originated from the Great Lakes regions of Eastern and Central Africa. Evidence of agriculture and iron use dates from about the 4th century. People speaking languages ancestral to the current Sotho and Nuni languages began settling no later than the 11th century. Government and politics in Eswatini. Eswatini is an absolute monarchy with constitutional provision and Swazi law and customs. The head of state is the King or Ngwenyama, lit. Lion, currently King Swati III, who ascended to the throne in 1986 after the death of his father King Sabuza II in 1982 and a period of regency. According to the country's constitution, the Ngwenyama is a symbol of unity and the eternity of the Swazi nation. By tradition, the king reigns along with his mother, or a ritual substitute, the Enlovukati, lit. She elephant. The former was viewed as the administrative head of state and the latter as a spiritual and national head of state, with real power counterbalancing that of the king, but during the long reign of Sabuza II, the role of the Enlovukati became more symbolic. Military of Eswatini. The military of Eswatini, Umbuso Eswatini Defense Force, is used primarily during domestic protests, with some border and customs duties. The military has never been involved in a foreign conflict. The King is the Commander-in-Chief of the Defense Force and the Substantive Minister of the Ministry of Defense. There are approximately 3,000 personnel in the Defense Force, with the Army being the largest component. There is a small air force, which is mainly used for transporting the king as well as cargo and personnel, surveying land with search and rescue functions, and mobilizing in case of a national emergency. Geography of Eswatini. Eswatini lies across a fault which runs from the Drakensberg Mountains of Lesotho, north through the eastern highlands of Zimbabwe, and forms the Great Rift Valley of Kenya. A small, landlocked kingdom, Eswatini is bordered in the north, west and south by the Republic of South Africa and by Mozambique in the east. Eswatini has a land area of 17,364 square kilometers, 6,704 square miles. Eswatini has four separate geographical regions. These run from north to south and are determined by altitude. Eswatini is at approximately 26 degrees 30 S, 31 degrees 30 E. Eswatini has a wide variety of landscapes, from the mountains along the Mozambican border to savannas in the east and rain forest in the northwest. Several rivers flow through the country, such as the Great Usutu River. Along the eastern border with Mozambique is the Lubombo, a mountain ridge, at an altitude of around 600 meters, 2,000 feet. The mountains are broken by the canyons of three rivers, the Ngwevema, the Usutu and the Mbuluzi River. This is a cattle ranching country. The western border of Eswatini, with an average altitude of 1,200 meters, 3,900 feet, lies on the edge of an escarpment. Between the mountains rivers rush through deep gorges. Mbabane, the capital, is on the Highveld. The Middleveld, lying at an average of 700 meters 2,300 feet above sea level, is the most densely populated region of Eswatini with lower rainfall than the mountains. Mzini, the principal commercial and industrial city, is situated in the Middleveld. The Lowveld of Eswatini, at around 250 meters 820 feet, is less populated than other areas and presents a typical African bush country of thorn trees and grasslands. Development of the region was inhibited, in the early days, by the scourge of malaria. Climate of Eswatini. Eswatini is divided into four climatic regions, the Highveld, Middleveld, Lowveld and Lubombo Plateau. The seasons are the reverse of those in the Northern Hemisphere, with December being midsummer and June midwinter. Generally speaking, rain falls mostly during the summer months, often in the form of thunderstorms. Winter is the dry season. Annual rainfall is highest on the Highveld in the west, between 1,000 and 2,000 millimeters, 39.4 and 78.7 in, depending on the year. The further east, the less rain, with the Lowveld recording 500 to 900 millimeters, 19.7 to 35.4 in, per annum. Variations in temperature are also related to the altitude of the different regions. The Highveld temperature is temperate and seldom uncomfortably hot, while the Lowveld may record temperatures around 40 degrees Celsius, 104 degrees Fahrenheit, in summer. Economy of Eswatini. Eswatini's economy is diverse, with agriculture, forestry and mining accounting for about 13% of GDP, manufacturing, textiles and sugar-related processing representing 37% of GDP and services, with government services in the lead, constituting 50% of GDP. Title deed lands, TDLs, where the bulk of high-value crops are grown, sugar, forestry, and citrus, are characterized by high levels of investment and irrigation, and high productivity. About 75% of the population is employed in subsistence agriculture upon Swazi Nation land, SNL. In contrast with the commercial farms, Swazi Nation land suffers from low productivity and investment. This dual nature of the Swazi economy, with high productivity in textile manufacturing and in the industrialized agricultural TDLs on the one hand, and declining productivity subsistence agriculture on SNL on the other, may well explain the country's overall low growth, high inequality and unemployment. Economic growth in Eswatini has lagged behind that of its neighbors. Real GDP growth since 2001 has averaged 2.8%, nearly 2 percentage points lower than growth in other Southern African Customs Union (SACU) member countries. Low agricultural productivity in the SNLs, repeated droughts, the devastating effect of HIV/AIDS, and an overly large and inefficient government sector are likely contributing factors. Eswatini's public finances deteriorated in the late 1990s following sizable surpluses a decade earlier. A combination of declining revenues and increased spending led to significant budget deficits. Languages of Eswatini. siSwati, also known as Swati, Swazi or siSwati, is a Bantu language of the Nuni group, spoken in Eswatini and South Africa. It has 2.5 million speakers and is taught in schools. It is an official language of Eswatini, along with English, and one of the official languages of South Africa. English is the medium of communication in schools and in conducting business, including the press. About 76,000 people in the country speak Zulu. Sanga, which is spoken by many people throughout the region, is spoken by about 19,000 people in Eswatini. Afrikaans is also spoken by some residents of Afrikaner descent. Portuguese has been introduced as a third language in the schools, due to the large community of Portuguese speakers from Mozambique or northern and central Portugal. Education in Eswatini. Education in Eswatini begins with preschool education for infants, primary, secondary and high school education for general education and training, GET, and universities and colleges at the tertiary level. Preschool education is usually for children 5 year or younger, after that the students can enroll in a primary school anywhere in the country. In Eswatini, early childhood care and education (EKE) centers are in the form of preschools or neighborhood care points (NCPs). In the country, 21.6% of preschool-age children have access to early childhood education. Primary education in Eswatini begins at the age of 6. It is a 7-year program that culminates with an end of primary school examination in grade 7, which is a locally based assessment administered by the Examinations Council through schools. Primary education is from grade 1 to grade 7. The secondary and high school education system in Eswatini is a 5-year program divided into 3 years of junior secondary and 2 years senior secondary. There is an external public examination, junior certificate, at the end of the junior secondary that learners have to pass to progress to the senior secondary level. The Examinations Council of Swaziland, ECESWA, administers this examination. At the end of the senior secondary level, learners sit for a public examination, the Swaziland General Certificate of Secondary Education (SGCSE) and International General Certificate of Secondary Education (IGCSE), which is accredited by the Cambridge International Examination (C). A few schools offer the advanced studies as program in their curriculum. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, click on like button. If you want to watch more videos like this, click on the subscription button below. It's free subscription.